Ann loves this computer.
Who is that?
Yeah. Let's go to...
Did I mention that I'm falling in... Well, who? Go to who?
What did you just say?
Nothing.
Falling into a bucket of AIDS?
Oh, no.
Again?
I've tap danced in one. It ain't a bucket of AIDS until I fall into it. Oh! Check out the honey.
Oh, why is it all red? Dude.
Why is your ass
you
red?
You have a baboon ass.
I'll tell you why.
Oh, my God. You've been fucked in the ass.
No, I haven't.
Somebody fucked me. What was his name?
It would be, by the way, I was sitting.
Yeah, no, dude. No, dude. Your ass. Can I take a picture and
I
show you?
I would want nothing faster.
Like Ed Norton crying on the gurney in front of a black guy.
That is... fucking disturbing, dude.
It is
why
so red.
See,
look how close he's getting with the camera.
Go ahead, faggot. Click.
What did you do? Who spanked you?
Hold on. Jesus Christ.
Someone spanky spanked
you. Nobody
spanked
me.
All right, what's the problem with his ass?
Jimmy's
there,
getting
Bob.
His good camera.
Yeah, of course. Take it. Quickly. Billboard, get this.
Before
quickly, photograph
fades.
My asshole.
Hang on there, fucking dirtball. Turn this way, you.
Yeah, turn. Oh, God, he's bending over a little. Good one. Why is your ass... like mandrel red.
First of all, you have fucking a baby curl in your ass.
Last time I saw that ass, it was sitting on my windshield at Lion Country Safari out in California.
I'll tell you why my ass.
A drive-through safari. And then you pulled my windshield wiper off and shit on my car.
The reason my ass is
and
red.
Went and beat another alpha male up.
With my antenna.
The reason it's red is because when I was sitting here.
Yeah.
Let me show you.
All right, give us a little show.
Hold on. It's like red.
Yeah, it is.
It is monkey ass red.
Yeah, my ass is immediate, very clean. And
here's why.
Because of the way I was sitting, mm-hmm. like this,
yeah.
up like this, my underwear was digging into my crack.
You're that pressed. Sensitive where just sitting a certain way will turn your ass mandrel red.
Yeah, it's just the way I was sitting.
Yeah, but dude, do you have underwear on?
Yeah, always. But it just was like...
Boxers, material. Right?
Yeah.
You don't wear the tidy whities.
No, why would I? The diapers.
I wear tidy
diapers.
Whities.
Yeah. He calls them fucking diapers.
I wear
tidy I don't know. I don't
do
like ya? I don't like having maybe a drip after you take a leak run down to my fucking ankle.
Of course not. You want it collected in the fucking smooth Pampers like mother used to do.
Like mother.
Are you tidy whities?
Of course he
Ant
is.
Ant wears European underwear, I
yes.
think.
No, I don't.
Ant, when Ant's getting his underwear, he looks like a refugee.
I just,
he has a Speedo on. He has thin
no
but fat.
Speedo.
He has like a little fat belly.
I wear your standard
those
briefs.
Cock hair hanging out the side.
He wears no man sandals.
Hair.
He has Mandals. A spider box.
Oh, so you pull your fucking pants up and a big clump of materials up by your nutsack all day?
I'm sitting like
get
this.
The fuck out of here with your boxes.
This is the way I was sitting before talking about my
boxes,
jeans.
It's boxer
wear,
briefs.
You wear European Speedo underwear?
No, well, where did that
you
come
just
from?
You told me you did.
I said I wear regular briefs.
How short on the side?
They are your standard.
How short on the
Bob,
side?
Bob, let's see your underwear.
Get your standard Fruit of the Looms.
How short on
that's
the side?
What they
let's
are.
See your
that's
underwear.
What they are. Only their Hanes. I wear Hanes fucking briefs. That's it.
Let's see your underwear.
Nice cock.
I can't
why are they gray?
Why are you
ill?
Fix your dick.
Let me see.
Look at the size of those.
You got those are fucking
some big underwear.
Your pants is huge.
I should talk though. I shove it like the children's section for mine.
You just turned into a black lady.
Your underpants is huge.
Boy, let me tell you something. We'll be right back on VH1 with these new videos.
I'm just trying to get Whoopi's listeners.
Your underpants is huge.
It's huge.
You'd be huge.
Wow.
Just because you pour syrup on it, don't make it a pancake,
those
motherfucker.
Those are big. Those look like underwear, like when you're stuck in traffic and look at the side of the road and they're kind of laying there in the gutter somewhere. Just big pair of
that's
gray
right.
underwear.
Well,
at least I can't go swimming in my underwear, homo.
I don't have fucking... I don't wear Speedos.
You do. Rocky Beach in
they're
Italy?
Just like that, only five sizes punch. Smaller.
You got a fucking little...
In Italy.
Fucking... blue with a red stripe down the side.
I like rock diving.
They match your bag. Fucking faggot.
You think he has like man sandals too? Open yeah. open mandals?
Yeah. He has a little fag bag.
You are describing things yeah, I would never
and
fucking
he's so
know.
European, yeah. he actually has clips yeah. to pull his skin yeah. forward so he looks uncircumcised.
He has a fucking a towel with a pillow attached to it.
And he rubs Gouda cheese on the helmet just so it smells authentic.
You go to the beach with a hookah, you fucking little faggot.
I wear standard Hanes briefs.
They're are they awful. White?
They are the white, regular size. No, up the side. I do have like Calvin Klein ones. And other
that's what,
ones.
That's what we're talking about there, fucking.
No, but they're the same thing. They're just briefs.
Do you talk like an Italian accent when you're at the beach?
They're very nice. Like, put them on hangers. No, they're very nice. Nice material.
Do you have a little cell phone, little pocket on your underwear?
No. Dude, I'm not going to wear fucking boxers and have material bunched up your ass when you pull your pants up. And then what do? You got to reach down and pull the leg back down to your fucking knee.
I have deodorant. I put deodorant on my balls.
All right, we weren't even going there.
Yeah.
That's just to let you know.
Holy shit, a bogey!
What the hell,
flew out of nowhere.
I know, but I just invented that, and it works.
Yeah. You know what else works so you don't have to do that? How about some sit-ups?
You know, I bet.
What is it called?
I bet on the back.
I'm sorry, Bob.
I bet on the back it says only apply to underarms.
What is on your shirt?
It's an angel with a machine gun.
Jesus.
Yeah, but then it has like.
Oh, it's diamonds.
Those aren't diamonds.
Those are real diamonds.
No, they're not.
No, of course not.
Apply.
Not that kind. Roll-on.
Apply,
I don't spray.
Only to underarms.
No, roll-on. I do roll-on.
And it probably says on the back, apply only to underarms.
You put it on your bag? I put it on the sides of my bag and on the bottom. And honest to God, it's so you don't sweat.
I like a little high karate.
You still sweat. It's just
my balls don't smell,
you do
dude.
Old English. Your cologne has a wooden top. your cologne came with
a
your
little
underwear.
Old Spice. I like my dick to smell like a schooner.
Canoe.
Hey, I was thinking about ants very recently because I went under pants shopping.
Yeah, which, again, is impossible.
Auntie says it, underpants.
I was laughing so hard because, man, he is so right.
You can't buy underwear anymore unless you're buying Fruit of the Loom like when you were a fucking kid. I wanted to step up a notch and get, like, Calvin Klein or some kind of, like, better material.
Yep.
Just, like, thicker material. But you can't do it unless your girlfriend's with you because you have to look at boxes of fucking guys with big bulges. Every box of this underwear is just guys, abs, fucking just
true.
Big gay guys.
Hard to shop when you're salivating.
and you don't want to go, you feel like awkward going to the counter with that. And what the fuck store is it? Banana Republic? Where they give you a big bag with just
Abercrombie.
Abercrombie. It's half-naked guys on the bag that you now have to walk around the fucking mall with.
You have to walk around Manhattan.
Thank you very much.
Right.
Who thought of that one? Oh, this is a good... I got a good idea for a bag. It's a... Get the one off your fucking nose first, and then design one for the store.
So, hairdo. Now, on the sides of your panties,
yeah.
Anthony.
Panties, yeah.
Do you have a little tag on the side of your panties?
No.
Is it like 1 inch, like, is it
no.
an inch on the side?
No matter how much you want to fantasize about my fucking underwear having a string bikini, like I'm wearing a fucking thong.
I just picture you like
it is exactly like yours, only a smaller size.
I just thought you'd be like, you know, like from like the Netherlands, like those like a Dutch guy on the beach.
It's not even underwear, it's more of a cock pouch.
Yeah, marble bag.
It's all hog.
Yeah, it's all hog.
And he's all got the materials for his hog.
His little wrinkled knees and no muscles.
There's nothing worse than going to the Caribbean or a fucking cruise where the guys jump in the pool and it's just he's wearing just
a
something covering his fucking nutsack. Yeah.
He's rubbing,
string up his ass. He's got his kids with him.
No, you can always tell a European too because they have no hair.
Really?
No hair on their leg. No,
studied
they got,
this?
They got no hair. Nothing. All Americans, right. We have
all
hair.
Right. All right, we're going. XM202.